Hello, it's Franz. In this video, I want to show you the last couple of earrings I made. I used the pattern of the wheel earrings and then I modified this pattern and I created these two points. And in the next video, I will show you all the steps to create these two points. Okay, so the next video will be a tutorial. Bye! I created these two points using only seed beads size 15, silver seed beads. And there's nothing more to say, and now I'm going to show you the earrings closely.
This is the earring. As you can see, there is the wheel earring in the center, and then I made these two points. This is the back part of the earrings. I used some Bicons by Swarovski. The color maybe is opal pink, but I'm not very sure about the name of the color. For the center of my earring I used this pearl, size 12 mm. And these are the seed beads I used, size 11. This is the number of the color, 368. And I put these dark gray beads near my pearl. Then also I used this light gray. The number of the color is 576, always seed beads by Miyuki, size 11. And I put this different shade of gray here, as you can see, and here, to separate my bicons. Then also I used some seed beads size 11 by Miyuki. The number of the color is 451 here. Then my bugles are this by Toko, size 3 mm, and this is the number of the color, 82. And then I used some Miyuki seed beads by Miyuki. The size is 15 and this is the number of the color, 181. And then I used these Bicons by Swarovski, size 4 mm. And so, that's all.
So, I hope you liked my earrings and stay tuned if you want to see the tutorial. See you soon on the next video. Bye bye!